I love you because God loved me first, and this is my story. I think people would consider my life as pretty perfect. I grew up in a nice family, in kind of a really protected home. I had loads of friends at school, no problems at school and all those sort of things. And yeah, but there was still this thing that was missing in me. There was something I was missing, even so I had everything. And I went to a Christian event and basically experienced God's love, so a really deep love that I didn't experience before. And this love filled the last piece in me, the missing piece. And that's my story. But this could also be your story if you ask the question,